defense was on, and you know, it's exciting. I'm glad for the city. I'm glad for my players. You know, they bought into what we do. It's definitely a you know, it's a system that if you don't buy into it, things don't always go that way. You got to have the right players for it, and we do.
How about that second half, the turnaround you guys had?
You know, that just shows you how much that coin toss is so important. Either get the score before half, have the ball coming out, and to switch momentum like we did. That's exactly what we talked about. You know, we didn't have our best half offensively, obviously. And then, obviously, we're pretty banged up, too. So, a lot of guys battled through some injuries, and we fought them off. And then we had to fight a tough fight.
When you guys were down 20-7, I mean, from my vantage point, it felt like you were down 40-7.
Yeah,
what, like from all the mistakes. Like, what did it feel like to you guys, and what did you tell your team?
You know, it wasn't necessarily all what they were doing. It was what we were doing, you know, incorrectly. So, we knew that was just a matter of time. We just needed to settle down, make the plays when they were there, and we weren't, you know. And that was the deal. Defensively, again, it played, I don't know how many stops we got, but enough for us to win, to score only 44 points and win. That's tough to do.
How about the way Dan played? We began beating up all night, and Darius.
Dan, Darius, Gravallo, we had a lot of beat up people out there. We were more beat up than we let on going into this game, and a lot of guys fought through a lot of injury. And, you know, that's a big heart for Dan, you know. I'm glad he fought through that, you know, helped the team out. And, you know what, I had confidence in Luke coming in and do the job too. So I'm proud of my guys.
How does it feel to win this here tonight in front of the home fans?
You know, it's a relief. You know, I don't, like Bo and I were just talking about that. It's, you know, it's like we were supposed to win. And, you know, it wasn't pressure, but you start thinking about it, you know, as the game goes on. Oh, my gosh, we're in a really tight one here. But, you know, we've got the veterans to fight through it, and that's exactly what we did.
Now, as if they had the bullseye to go three-peat.
That's right. Hey, they're going to come knock us off. That's fine with us. We're going to enjoy this one first.
Is there a way to top this? Is three-peating?
Well, that's about the only way. You know, we can go undefeated, too. You know, that's tough thing. We slipped up and lost one. And, you know, getting your nucleus back, that's always the key. And that's why we were here this year, getting our nucleus of skilled guys and good guys up there.
What did Ron Jaworski say to you after the game?
Just proud, you know, the guys fighting back. You know, we didn't have our best tonight. There's a lot of things that we didn't play well, and some things went early against us. And, you know, it's just a sign of a championship team to battle through those things and still get the win.
How about the reaction from the crowd tonight?
Awesome. You know, and I hope we had some new fans out there tonight to got to see our brand. It wasn't you know, pretty by any means, but you got to see a lot of exciting plays, a lot of big plays, a lot of great talent out there on both sides of the ball, a lot of NFL talent out there on the field. And I hope the people realize that now.
Thank you.
Thank you.